to my channel, and today I'm going to give you some tips for starting a kid YouTube channel. So let's go to the tips, and if you haven't subscribed already, please make sure to hit that subscribe button and also the like button. So let's go into the tips. So the first tip is you should take your parents' permission. If you're under 13, you need to take your parents' permission for starting a YouTube channel. And that's the first rule. You should always ask your parents, what are you doing? And the next tip is decide a name. What content are you doing? So like you can name your channel anything, like your name, Toys Review, or Viewers Toys Review. You can make anything. Just make sure the name is easy and your viewers can remember. Next point is you should have an idea of what are you doing, like toys reviews, gamings, singing, entertainment. You should plan what are you doing. Now I'm gonna give you an example about me doing a toys review. Now we decided our name is Viewers Toys Review. Now you need to get, you first, like you should make some videos, about like 10 or 15 videos to start a YouTube channel. Because you should be prepared for starting your YouTube channel. Now, you decided what are you gonna do for your YouTube channel. Now then, you need to shoot your videos. Now, to shoot your videos, you can use your mom's phone, dad's phone, or you can use a DSLR camera. Don't worry about those fantastic 4K cameras out there. Just use a simple, high quality camera. The next tip is background and light. You need to have good light, or you're not gonna record videos on like very dark. Your viewers can see, and you need a good background. So choose a place where you can sit. And this place was when I started my first video, and I used this as well. Now, and good lighting. Try to record your videos in the morning, or have like very good lighting. If you don't have like fancy lights, use natural light, like in the morning, the sunlight, which is the best way to record your videos. The next tip is editing. You need to have a good editing software to do it. You can go on your laptop or even your phone to get an editing software. Now, you can get it for free, nothing fancy from the starting. Use a simple one, like mine. I use KineMaster. So use a simple one, I would say. Next tip is be consistent about uploading your videos. Now, for the beginning, you should upload weekly once. And after sometimes, you should start uploading weekly twice or thrice. And well, like when you have a lot of time, you can even upload every day. But first, start with one video per week. Now, you might be asking, why should I only upload per week? Because your viewers will start to know you, that you're gonna be uploading every week and every day and twice, thrice, like that. They will start knowing you and they will like you. And they'll think you're kind of good and they're gonna watch you. Next tip is build your network. Share your videos with your families and friends. And when you go to school, tell your friends that I have a YouTube channel. And also, ask your mom and dad to post your videos on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. So people will know you from across worldwide. This is a one way to grow your channel. Don't let negative comments affect you too much. Now, there are like some people who put really nice comments like, you're awesome, you're amazing. But there's some people who just like upload bad comments to your channel. Don't be affected too much. Let your parents control your comments. Because do your part. Have fun. Do what are you doing. Record your videos and tell your parents to upload them. Now, before uploading your video, you should add taggings and add a good title, a catchy title, a description, so the people know what are you doing, and add taggings and choose a good thumbnail. Now, YouTube gives you 3 thumbnails, and you can also upload your custom thumbnail. And what I use to make my thumbnails is Pixel Lab. It's very easy. Next tip is have fun and enjoy and stay safe. Have fun. Now, YouTube is just all about having fun and uploading videos. So have fun and upload videos. Now, for stay safe, you shouldn't share personal information other than your name, like where do you live, or what's your email address, your address. You shouldn't share that personal information on YouTube. And the last thing is never give up. Now, when I started my YouTube channel, I was having very low views, which I was sad about. But now I am having views. So never give up. I didn't give up. I still upload videos. I hope these tips will help you starting your YouTube channel. And if you want me to make more of these videos, how do you upload them like that, you should leave a comment down below. And please make sure to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you soon. Bye.